Orson, you know, you really have style. I mean, what other guy travels with his own maid and houseboy?
The thing I can't figure out is why he needs the houseboy.
To clean up after me and the maid.
Well, everybody ought to have a maid. Everybody ought to have a working girl. Everybody ought to have a lurking girl to put her around the house.
Everybody ought to have a maid. Everybody ought to have a menial.
Consistently congenial.
And quieter than a mouse.
It's the boss of Profundo, friend.
Oh, wouldn't she be delicious? Tidying up the dishes, neat as a pin.
Oh, wouldn't she be delightful? Sweeping out,
sleeping in.
Everybody ought to have a maid. Yes. Someone whom you hire when you're short of help to offer you the sort of help you never get from a spouse.
Fluttering up the stairway,
shuttering up the window,
cluttering up the bedroom,
buttering up the master,
pottering all around the house.